category hai Perfect Achievers Award 2017 for the perfect debut singer. So is saal I came up with my second song Yaad Kiya Dil Ne, which was a cover with Sare Gama. And basically main actor hoon lekin shaukiya gayak bhi hoon, and that's why I'm very happy and honored that both of them, Guru Bhai ji and Khushi ji, they have honored me with this award. It feels
amazing. She's got a melodious voice. She's not even trained, but an untrained singer can be this melodious, something very surprising. So she deserves a Perfect Achievers Award.
That's their goodness, goodwill and kindness.
She's blessed with that.
Thank you. And is baar event is also very well organized. Contestants are good and bahut maza aa raha hai. And it's a big endeavor to to host a contest. It takes a lot, and my best wishes and my congratulations to them always.
She is a brand ambassador of Perfect Miss India. So basically she is brand ambassador. She is endorsing us. You see, she herself is a beauty queen for us.
How sweet. So I think that beauty is all a part of grooming, and it's all a part of being confident and just accepting yourself. So I think there's nothing called perfect as such. It's all about what you make yourself. And that's what perfection means to me.
Okay.
As fitness? Sure. Dekhe, fitness ke baare mein main ek hi kehna chahungi ke as you will look as fit and as good as your last attempt to look fit and good. As same goes with beauty. So ye aap par nirbhar hai ki aap kitna mehnat lena chahte ho apne aap pe. It's like जब हमें एक्सरसाइज करना होता है तो दुनिया भर के बहाने मिलते हैं हमें, नहीं आज नहीं, परसों, आज कल से डाइटिंग, ऑल दैट स्टार्ट्स, बट टिल यू एक्चुअली टेक द स्टेप, नोबडी कैन हेल्प. सो व्हाई नॉट बी सेल्फ मोटिवेटेड, गो आउट देयर, एक्सरसाइज एंड स्टे फिट. No, I think that's not true. It's a kind of a rumor, not as yet. But I would soon be doing something interesting, and I can't talk about it right now. To all my viewers and all my fans, from Pritika Rao, a very happy 2018. Come in, have fun.
Thank you.